फ्रेंड्स, आई एम मुस्कान हियर एंड टुडे हैव ब्रॉट माय ओन नेगेटिव कमेंट व्हिच आई फील हैव टू शेयर एंड एक रिप्लाई दैट कमेंट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू से दैट इफ यू वॉच माय प्रीवियस वीडियो, व्हाटएवर द वीडियोस आई हैव ऑलरेडी एंड व्हाटएवर द कमेंट्स आई हैव गॉट टिल नाउ, सो आई एम रियली फील हैप्पी आई डिडंट गेट मच नेगेटिव कमेंट व्हिच आई हैव कलेक्ट एंड आई विल टेल समथिंग एंड रिप्लाई ऑल द कमेंट्स. बट या, whatever the comments I have got in negative that I remember, because I don't know why when I got any negative comments, so I just keep in my mind. I don't know why I didn't forget that comments. I don't know, because I very rarely negative comment I have got in my videos especially. So that's the reason I want to reply this comment first. So first of all, I want to share that is only 3 comments which I have got. It's kind of negative, but I don't think so that is really very negative for me, because I know this very well about me. Okay, so first of all, number one which I have got that comments, that was related to expression. He has written there that okay, your expression is quite over or something, you're just trying to whatever, I don't know what kind of I didn't remember that comment, but yeah, related to expression he has spoken that okay, your expression is need to work, and how you just made a video and you don't know how to represent yourself, whatever kind of stuff he has spoken there. So I didn't click here screenshot, because I don't know, I didn't click that screenshot. I just only read some very long ago that any comments, so just I have kept, so I feel I have to reply that comment to you first. So yeah, expressions, I have already told you in my previous that I didn't care about my expression. Okay, I have already, there's a one of my video I spoken something about problems I used to face while shooting my video, and that comments I have already video I have already spoken that okay, I know very well I didn't care about my expression at the same time, but after some time I realized I have to work on my expression too, because if you're expressing something or telling something, it's important. So I have already mentioned my previous, so I don't want to explain again the same thing which I have told in my previous. So I here reply, expression is I don't think so, it's really required. Everybody, they started to examine me as example, like expressions and all. I don't think so, it's really required that we have to just very conscious about our expressions. But still, I will keep checking that okay, where I do something, my expression problem, that you have a problem to watching me. I will definitely check it once. Okay, yeah. Number two, which I've got that comment, that was my negative. We can't call as a negative. It is really positive for me, and I know this my error. That is grammatical. Someone has commented me that okay, you have a lot of grammatical errors. You don't know? You should know. Of course, I know I have a grammatical errors. I do grammar error. Not in grammatical, pronunciation, sentence structure, I do mistakes a lot. Okay, if you concentration, if you just watch my video concentrately, like properly, that okay, what I spoke, what I am speaking, where I lacking, which thing I repeating, everything, just you concentrate manner, you just watch me, so you'll definitely found a lot of errors in my grammar. Okay, this is why I didn't care much about my mistakes in my grammatical, which I used to do. But still is also grammatical incorrect. It is still okay. Still, I used to speak a lot of times this word. So this is mistakes I need to work. I also want to work on this. That's the reason I couldn't upload my frequent video, because of this. I know this mistakes I am doing. Okay, so actually I just want to share you this point also, that grammatical errors I do, and I know I'm doing, but yeah, it's not that much. I know very well everybody, they do somewhere something mistakes, but that my number three, which I have got my comments and I have heard a lot of times, that it is a fake accent, this I have heard. So I don't know what kind of accent you wanted to say. I don't know. I normally speak like this only. If you talk me many times, still I'll talk the same way. It is quite habit for me to just expressing something like this manner. An accent I already not know what you feel about my accent, but it's my natural and normally can I speak. Normally I did practice like this, so that's the reason I know that is my natural accent, I guess. Okay, so yeah, I think you got it. So this I have told you about my own point. I want to reply this point, so I feel I have to share you all the comments. Only three comments I mostly have heard that okay, you do this mistake, and the second I mostly I did. So I feel I have to share. And the last one which I wanted to share you that okay, in my previous video you can check it up, that I have already mentioned my past my channel name, My Journey Towards Better English. Including me, people, those who are watching me, they also learn something new. Okay, so thank you so much to watching me today, and I don't have a word anything to explain any kind of stuff, but if you feel somewhere, and I'm really excited to get negative comments too, because it's quite interesting for me to reply all the comments. And okay, so I wish you like this video, and if you got any kind of stuff, if you got anything extra or over, you can, I don't have any problem if you just give me feedback in my videos. Okay, so thank you so much. Okay, bye. Jai Shri Ram.